I'm a die legend, words from the reverend. Already drunk now, on my way to heaven. Heaven don't want me and I ran out of blessings. And I'm coming down to hell with a 357. Hide in a bitch, flying in a six. Diamonds in a Rolly worth dying for the...
Get out of your head. Our culture encourages too much being inside here, and that's the root of our anxieties, of our insecurities, of our fears, of everything we worry about, of everything that we think of before we fall asleep at night. Get out of your head. Get in touch with what you are, with who you are, what's in here, what's primal inside of you. Get in touch with your true nature. Find a way to do that. I do that through exercising my body, through training, through grabbing a piece of iron and squeezing it and manipulating it. I focus all of my anger, all of my fears, all of my insecurities into that single moment when I'm gripping a piece of steel and I'm pushing it or pulling it. You know, go outside at night, look at the stars, take everything in, take a few deep breaths, figure out who you are, who you really are, not who the people around you want you to be, who you sometimes pretend to be to fit the mold of other people's expectations. Figure out who you really are on the inside and embrace that. And that's a process of discovery, and that doesn't happen overnight. That doesn't happen in a few minutes. But all within a few seconds or a few moments, you can feel that. You can do something and find that. And through practice, through constantly doing that, it'll find its way into larger parts of your life. Work, relationships, your family, the way you look at yourself, who you really are. Find that. Find something that helps you find that and rediscover who you really are. Because until you do that, you're never gonna be really happy in your life. And is this my moment? Shit, cause I've been waiting. Came in the game, the least favorite. Made it through rain, now it's hailing. I'm just saying. Hell and back ain't no trip for me. Please, Satan, don't hold me back. God said this ain't it for me, but these haters done got me trapped. Swear to God, y'all can't see. And it's these haters that got me strapped. Paranoid about my friends, cause these favors done got me.